And they are off. O'Connell from Rochester out to a strong start. Having already made up the stagger in just one turn on lane 7 and 8. She continues to lead here, but Schreiner is closing quickly. Schreiner making the pass here, heading into the home stretch. It's O'Connell and Schreiner. And closing is Bell. Schreiner wins the women's 400 meters. It'll be Madeline O'Connell taking second. And I believe Megan Bell took third. A meet record time of 55.07 for Sadie Schreiner.